Addressed this afternoon. The governor talked to the entire General Assembly, proposing a $48.3 billion plan for the general fund. Now, hosting a budget address in the Capitol Rotunda is a first, a state first. The state also has historic levels of money in surplus left over from COVID-19, which Shapiro says is relying heavily to fund a plethora of initiatives. One of the biggest talking points, though, today, a $1.1 billion increase in education funding. Also, $870 million of that will go into a new investment fund. This responds to the constructional ruling last year that school districts rely too much on property taxes. Now, Republicans are criticizing that plan for spending $2 billion more than what the state will make in tax revenue. Again, that money coming from extra COVID-19 funds, which Democrats say should have been spent if it is there. All right.